Okay, you lucky people. It's Monday. It's time for the weekly tag presented by Jasmine. Welcome back, Jasmine. Anyway, it's always a pleasure seeing you. Now, from what happened and whatever, I can understand why you did it. And I don't blame you if you leave again. But if you leave, that means that they win. And, well, they win if you leave again. And you shouldn't let it bar, I know it bars you, and I can understand that. So, anyway, whatever you do, it's totally up to you. I'm not gonna tell you what to do or how to do it or whatever. But I wish you all the best. Anyway, you have graced us with five questions. Five questions I have on this slip of paper. Yes, I'm doing it outside and it's overcast. So in other words, it will be raining. Now where I am is in a park, not too far away from where I live. And usually every Monday, they have a farmer market. But it's only on from 3 o'clock until 7 p.m. Right now it's almost noon, so it's not even set up yet. And if they do have it, well, be in where I am sitting. If they don't have it, be in a building which is just over here, that way. Doesn't look like much, but that's where they have it in case of rain. But anyway, as I said, you asked us five questions you should get an answer to. How? I have no idea. Okay, question number one. Would you rather be gossiped about or never talked about? I couldn't care less. Let them talk. Excuse me. Let them talk all they want about me. I don't care. In other words, they want to talk, at least they're talking about something. Whether it's about me or somebody else. At least they talk. They might not talk to my face about it, but let them go ahead and talk. Because all it is just words. Number two, would you rather say something that is on your mind or never speak again? I usually keep everything inside. I don't really speak my mind, but there are times I want to. But why should I? Because if I speak my mind, that only leads into an argument. Could lead into drama. Or you could lose your friends. Because if you think about it, you might be right. But to them, they are right. And that's how the arguments get started or whatever. So I just let them be. In other words, if they think they are right, let it be. So that's why I keep everything in close. You know, like question number three. Would you like to be in the world record book, breaking book? If so, what will you try? If there was a book of our event, I know I would have this hands down, and nobody would beat it. I'd be the biggest dork on YouTube, and nobody can break that record. I'd be in that book for years to come, because nobody ever would break my record of being the biggest dork on YouTube. Number four, where would you rather be right now than where you are? In bed. And number five, sir, murderers have their human rights. Well, this is a question I was thinking about before I came to do the video. And in some ways, judge me. I am like you. Once they are sentenced and stuff like that, that should be it. In other words, like if they say that they don't get the death penalty, even though a lot of country has abolished the death penalty. But if the death penalty is still there, why let them wait? Once the judge says you're guilty, you're going to be executed, get done by a few days later. Don't wait for years to come. Like I read in the paper, there's inmates on death row. They've been there for like 20 some odd years. And then all of a sudden they get their sentence commuted or whatever they call it. Or they get pardoned or whatever. So the longer they stay in jail, it's the taxpayers are paying for their keep. And if they commit a crime, like for murder and stuff, it's more hard on the victim's family, whatever. Especially when they read or they get a thing saying, oh, they're coming up for parole, or they're being let out on supervision. How do you think that makes them feel? Because they could go do it again, or whatever. No. Once you're in jail, and if you're sentenced to be executed, do it. Anyway, those are my answers to your questions. Until we meet again, hopefully, next week. Take care, and I shall see you soon.